you can see, there's a crinkle right here, but thankfully the damage is only at the static, not at the box screen. So thankfully for me. This is my only ink bay tape I have, by the way. And that's it for the opening to Spellbound. That's it for this video. See you later.